Well, speaking of bombs, what is it that makes America the world, and what is it that will make it possible for us to spend $20 of our taxpayers' money to put some taxpayers on the moon?
Taxpayers.
Well, it was the great, enormous balls of American idiocracy, as provided by our great American doctors, such as... Gather round while I sing you Fiji's Werner von Braun, a man who's a Nazi. Don't say that he's hypocritical. Say rather that he's a hippo. Once my rocket's up, who cares to come down?
No, unacceptable.